like our bond off the court is just as important as on the court, you know, learning what each other like to do, doing our chemistry off the court. I feel like that would just make us gel, you know, even more just being on the court.
I did a lot of like VIP styling with NFL, NBA, basically all sports, and a musician. So I've been like in this field for a while. So like I also cater what we bring in for these guys. So everything that we kind of brought today was meant for them. So just when they walk into the game, like this is kind of what we're providing for them.
How you feel about it, Blake?
I feel good. I got a couple questions about it though. Look good though.
I like it.
I like this, show my skin.
What you guys are gonna experience tonight is food that's different culture, and as we know, like, it came from struggle, it came from fight, it came from determination, it came from people fighting for their freedom, it came from slavery, it came from, there's so much story, so much depth that's there. So for us to be able to celebrate this food on the level in which it's being presented to you, it's, to me, it's an honor.
Start first steps for our business, how to be better entrepreneurs, how to dig into solving problems and helping each other. It was a really fun class, we really enjoyed it.
Hey, sir! Give me some pads, bro.
That's my warning, man.
Give me some pads, bro.
Pass complete and room to burn for Bond. Touchdown.